going on, guys? Welcome back to another adventure. This weekend we're heading out to a campground and we're going to do some truck tent camping. So hope you guys stay tuned and enjoy this video. Hey guys, so we have made it to camp and it is about to pour the rain, and I've got to take this topper down and set up the tent, so wish me luck. I'm going to try to hurry up and do this before it starts dumping down rain on us, so just stay tuned, guys. Well, no longer did I start putting that tent up, it started dumping rain. Take a look at this. Thunder and rain. I'm hoping it'll die down pretty soon, but I don't really know. I think it's supposed to rain for a little while. Hopefully we'll get a little break and we'll try to get this set up pretty fast, because I don't think it's going to quit raining. I knew it was going to rain, but I didn't think it would come this fast. So you guys hear that? Yeah, so it's just pouring down rain. I don't know if you guys can hear me right now, so I'll catch up with y'all in a little bit. There it is, it's all squared away. I've never set one of these up before, so it's kind of difficult at first, but once you get the hang of it, it's not too bad. And I think it's pretty nice, but it's about to start pouring the rain again, so we're gonna get everything inside and I'll see you guys in the tent.
Holding up well though. No water's getting in. This is nice. guys, I'm gonna let this die down. And I'll try to get everything in the back, because I didn't get everything in the back earlier. So right after that clip, it just started downpouring. I had to jump in here. This is crazy. I mean, it got my downpour. Whew. I'm a little bit wet. It's all part of the fun, though. There's some lightning out there and some thunder. I'll try to get it on video if I can.
Well, guys, here's the setup for tonight. I've got a queen size mattress in the back of the bed here, and it's too big, but I just let some of the air out and it kind of shapes around the wheel wells, and I can lay in the middle right here. But I've got my clothes and some other stuff, some food. I've got my fan, some paper towels. This tent's got a window with some ventilation, so you can see outside right there on each side, which is pretty nice. Get some airflow in here along with the fan. And then I've got the door right here. But yeah, it's not too bad in here. Alright guys, well, it's time to get some food going. I got this new stove I'm gonna test out. It's the Peak One Coleman. So we're gonna try it out today. I don't have like a mini stove, so I had to get one for stuff like this. Screws onto your screws that on there, then these little things flare out. Peak One, today we got some fully cooked bacon. I'm probably gonna have this ramen here. Spoon. Maybe some of these stacks, sour cream and onion. Give this thing a try. Got some vegetables, some chicken flavor, and I think this is teriyaki flavor sauce. So we got these three, and then the noodles, and we're gonna put some bacon in it as well. Almost there. Alrighty, she's bowling. Call that good. Cut this off. Slide this out of the way here. Got our noodles. We're just gonna take this water. Got a little bit left over. It's okay though. Let that sit for about 3 minutes. About forgot the vegetables. So I'll add this too. Add some pepper, some black pepper. We're also going to add some bacon while those noodles are still cooking. Take this bacon and just break it up. Let's try a piece of this bacon by itself. Pretty good. We've also got some chips to give these a try. Let's give these noodles a try. Noodles with bacon, salt, pepper, and the chicken flavor that comes with it. That bacon makes it so much better. It's good, guys. Try to put some of this on a chip, see if it's any good. Noodle. Get some bacon on there. Whoop. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty good to me. Surprisingly, that's good. Well, guys, we'll finish all this up, and I'm gonna get all this cleaned up, and I think we're gonna have a fire. I'm not for sure. If it starts raining, we won't, but if it's not raining, we're gonna start us a fire. I don't have a whole lot of wood, but a fire's a fire.
So I've only got 3 pieces left.
We can do this without making a mess. Pretty good. Big marshmallow. We made it in the back of the tent here. Got everything kind of situated. I got my fan going. for some ventilation because it's still kind of sticky out where it rained. And I believe we're supposed to get some more rain here around 3 o'clock in the morning. And right now it is 10:17. So a couple more hours we'll have some rain. I think it said scattered thunderstorms. Might not be as severe as what we had earlier today, but still gonna be some rain. But this tent don't leak, so I'm pretty happy with it. You guys hear the fireworks? They've been shooting them off for a little bit now, but you can't see them from here, so. But yeah, we're just gonna hang out in the tent. I've got some cereal bars to eat, and I've got some more of them stacks, the sour cream and onion. I've got them back here with me too, just for snacks and stuff. But I'm just gonna hang out till I fall asleep, and I'll see you guys in the morning. I'm gonna try to get up about 6 o'clock and get on out of here pretty early, like usual. Morning, guys. It's currently 5:18 in the morning. And I'm hearing some thunder. So we may have to get out of here pretty early. Let's see. It's showing we're about to get rain in about 45 to an hour, 45 minutes. So I'm gonna start packing everything up and try to get a move on. I've gotta pack this tent and this air mattress up. And I've gotta put the soft topper back on. So, yeah. So we're gonna get up and get after it. It's dark still, but I'd rather pack up in the dark than pack up in the rain. So I'll catch up with you guys whenever we're leaving. We just beat the rain, just beat it by like 2 minutes.
It's coming down hard.
Guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. It's been a wild one. Lots of rain, thunder. It's been a struggle, but that's part of the adventure sometimes, and it can't always go perfect. So if you guys enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. If you want to see more, be sure to subscribe, because there'll be some more coming soon. We're going to do some more camping in the soft topper, and yeah, some good cooking. So stay tuned, guys. I'll see you all in the next one.